Paris had been transformed beyond recognition. From his vantage point inside the Chimera machine, Grayson could see only a maze of structures, a confusing web of iron and glass. The Eiffel Tower, once the crown jewel of the Parisian skyline, was now a mere pillar of what would become a vast Chimeran city. A city unlike anything ever seen by mankind. And unless Grayson succeeded, one that no man would live to see. While he knew that Bouchard must already be somewhere inside, he was driven by something he could never explain, to find her.
Parker, Grayson here.
Grayson, thank God. Where are you? Have you found Bouchard?
Long story. Bouchard's gone radio silent. We can't count on her, but I've got the vial you gave me. I see the chrysalis lair now. I'm gonna shove the serum right up their arse. Thank God this thing has heating. They call this thing a hammer. I just pounded that ape into the ground. Uh-oh. I should have known. It never gets easy. Bunch of twits. Have to gang up, eh? Keep on mowing you down. That's right. Cry for help. Piece of cake.